Well, good afternoon, Franklin. It is time for your top three things. And I said afternoon because we're doing it a little later today. I had some other commitments in Nashville that took me away from our normal 11 o'clock on Monday appointment time for your top three things. So I appreciate you being patient with us. I'm standing right here in front of our beautiful downtown Franklin Christmas tree. We got it launched on Friday evening with a wonderful tree lighting event. Had thousands and thousands of our great residents and visitors down here to enjoy a wonderful time. We want to thank everybody for coming out. Thank our communication team, our streets team, our public safety folks for all being a part of that and making it a great community event, bringing everybody together. Thrilled to have that as part of our community in this wonderful time of year. So, since we're still talking Christmas, this weekend we will have Dickens of a Christmas, one of our great festivals. It's a two-day festival. Starts Saturday morning around 10 o'clock. Runs to the evening, and then also goes on Sunday, and will conclude around 5 o'clock with a town hymn sing right here on the square. So come on down for that. It's a wonderful event. We have Dickens characters, have music and dance and all sorts of food and crafts. Get those special Christmas gifts also right down here from either our merchants or folks here at the festival. So great time. Dickens this weekend. The other item I want to touch on, my second item, number two, is that our fire station number 8, the fire station that we opened about a year or so ago out at West Haven, fire station 8 received a fire station design award from Firehouse magazine, so we're very proud of that. It's a great fire station serving not only that neighborhood in West Haven, but the entire west side of Franklin, and we're proud of that design and how it's going to serve our community for many years to come, and proud that that was recognized. And then number 3, if you've been driving on Hillsborough Road, you've noticed some improvements. We now have opened up all the lanes for traffic. We've got a third turn lane. We've got 4 lanes out by Mac Hatcher. And so it's a great improvement to help that. It's not fully complete. We've got to do the final resurfacing, got to get the decorative lights all up and the power lines down and out, because it'll all be buried underground electric service in that area. So those are great improvements. And we are hopeful to have all that done by the end of the year. We want to make sure, though, that we're in the right timing with pavement season. So there is a potential that that final layer of pavement will happen early next year. But we are working real hard to get it done this year. But either way, you're already seeing the benefits of that improved street. And we appreciate the patience our citizens have given us over the last year and a half, as that project's been worked on. So those are your three things. We're talking about Dickens on this weekend, one of our great festivals. We've got our fire station number 8 at West Haven with a special design award, and then the improvements on Hillsborough Road being up and operating for you to enjoy, hopefully with a little smoother traffic transition going on these days. So that's it. If you have questions for us, feel free to fire them at us here on Facebook Live, and we will answer them for you. Have a great week, Franklin, and we'll see you soon.